Look alive, everybody. Mandatory Miss 77 is in the house. And after the last Uncharted episode that I absolutely loved, it was so good just going over the house and picturing everything together. It felt so good for some reason. But here now, with Elena. Oh yeah, that happened. Elena came, saved our asses. Oh, and let's not forget the crash-tacular encounter with Nadine. Oh, Nadine Drake episode. Nadine Drake 2.
You slid all the way down from there?
Yeah, that's the best way to get down to you. Now we just gotta figure out another way back up.
Didn't think that through, did you? Well, gravel hook is normally your force. Hey, bet when you go down.
Me up this ladder?
Yeah, here.
Nate Sam, Nate Sullivan, and Nate Elena. Oh, and Nate Chloe. Chloe. They're the main combinations. While occasionally there's like Nathan Salim and Salim and Nathan Cutter. Well, once in one game. I don't know.
I swear Avery recruited the best engineers of his time.
He must have used it to move supplies upriver.
Yeah, that's a fair bet.
Or the best fair trading engineers, considering the fact that, you know, that New Devon is where the pirates found those heads. But was this place always constructed, and did everybody all know about it? Was Libertalia a separate place where the founders would eventually come for stuff, and the community of the pirates at Libertalia would like talk among themselves, maybe in a small ranking system, and the founders would always be highest, and then New Devon would be the place where the founders would be. Instead of, well, that means that Avery was the main founder. I mean, yeah, I think it was him and Thomas two, and then other pirates joined. Although I could be wrong, it could have just been Avery and then two, and then others and stuff like that.
In on the deal with this place?
Yep. Henry Avery, 400 million, 12 founders, hundreds of colonists, something like that.
Yeah, goes like
just
it.
Just about covers it.
Had some time to kill on the flight over.
That's the short version. Wait, how do you get over it? You were already in Madagascar, so assuming that Sully brought you out, because Sully wanted Nate to go out and get Elena. So assuming this. Also, if it was up to me, I wouldn't have done that to Sully. Sorry, not Sully. And Sam, if I was Nate, when he found out that it was not Alcazar.
There's an opening up there.
Hello, but that's not what I was talking about. What I meant, but if it was me, then I probably wouldn't make it there because I would not be able to survive that. Also, forgot I still have that thing.
There's your car. Just need to get up there.
And why is your car hanging over the edge?
Well, let's take a look.
Oh no, grappling! Oh no, let it go down.
Great.
I was wondering how many people have played the game before, seen that, and then absolutely fucked up. Come on now.
Sorry. Hey, do you think there's another way up?
No.
Hey, I see a path up here.
Of course you do. Where? Sorry, folks, spoke and I was yawning, so that was a double whammy, I guess.
There's up where? Through over there.
See if you can.
Oh. Yep.
Over where?
Hey, nice jump!
Not bad, right?
Way to go, Nate. Piss a girl like that off. Idiot.
Now I realize.
Come on, I'll meet you around.
No, 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 not this again, not this again, no. Okay, got ya.
I'm okay! Sort of.
Not really.
Everything's under control!
See if you can get back up here.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Roger that.
Jump over here. Off we go. Up high, climb, jump up again. You only have one.
Can you find a way out of there?
Looks like a dead end.
Try.
Maybe the elevator still works.
Yeah.
300 years old. Been exposed to the weather. I mean, who knows if it ever
works. Oh, look, it works.
Huh. Going down.
Next floor menswear.
The fact that this works, it's kind of incredible.
Don't jinx yourself. Yep, that. That's
I'll
the thing.
Meet you at the top, I guess.
Okay, time to climb again. Okay, here goes. Oh god, Nate, careful. How do I jump into this grapple thing? I don't think so. How do I go? I have to climb up. Oh, I have to go down here. Okay. Right. Oh, shit. This way. Okay. Go left. Go down. Go left again. Ooh, swing. I don't have time for this! Can't do shit! Ooh!
Hey,
smooth.
Nice move!
Nothing to it!
Not the cleanest. The car.
It'll be easier to spot from higher ground.
Right. Good idea.
Right. Okay. Higher ground. Oh, Jesus. That is high. Oh, conversation time.
You should have seen the stuff he built in Scotland. I mean, there is this...
Hold up. You went to Scotland, too?
Yeah, I mean, you see, the last place that Avery was...
Relax. Sully already told me.
Ah. Right.
Embarrass yourself in front of her. Embarrass yourself in front of your wife.
Well, see, at least I didn't lie again.
Mm-hmm. Still pissed. Saying something. Take the jump. And now what do we do from up here? Jump over here, okay.
Look, Shoreline.
They found your car.
Technically, it's their car.
You are blind as fuck.
Have something. Might be on.
Crap. Go up, go up, go up, go up. It's so weird. How, despite the people after him, after all these years, he still didn't change his name back to Morgan. I mean, it doesn't make sense. Nathan Morgan. Nathan Drake sounds better. Way better. Maybe it's just that's more iconic at this point. Hey, sod. Turn around. Yeah. You. Oh, crap. I thought I seen someone. Okay, I did. No one noticed me, though.
Where are you?
There's a few more motherfuckers than there are than I thought there would be.
You think we can just hop in and drive out?
Where'd you go?
It's worth a shot.
I can, if you have to. But first, I'm going to take up this heavy, because if I take up the heavy, then I need to get this done quietly. Oh, crap. It went loud. Yeah, nice gun, by the way. Sniper on me! Go on. Okay, right. How do I get the sniper? Here, come on! Ooh! Right in the face, bye! Okay, get in the car. Drive! Reinforce it! I don't care, just go! Well, that was bad. But, I mean, I'm not heading in the way of the enemy. Ooh. And I killed another fellow again. Got caught last time like that, sod. And then there was a sniper that got involved. Okay, they're suspicious, but they don't see me just yet. Well, they do, but you know, they don't have me. Ooh, I can't pull this guy down when there's that few tons away.
It's gone, whatever it was.
Yes, you don't see nothing. Sniper's aiming in my direction, though. He's also blind. Because he didn't see Elena. Ooh! My way. Ooh! Bye! Okay, and now... Check, there's no guards back here. And now we head into the car.
You think we can just hop in and drive out of here?
What Elena!
I just got down over here! Holy shit!
Drive!
You're getting away!
Ooh! Oh shit! I did not walk. Crap. Oh no, where do I drive? Up.
No.
How? What the fuck? How was I supposed to get out otherwise? Damn it. Was I down here before? Drive off the muddy hill. Sorry about that. Oh, I have to drive. Okay. Well, there's no way up now. Crap. I messed that up. Okay, I think it's this way. Yeah, it is. Muddy hill. You know. Did we get out? Apparently not. Okay. This is shame you can't actually shoot from, like, a driver, from the passenger position as Nate. Sorry, from the driver position as Nate. You can only, like, have your companions shoot. Because in the Force game, you could have Elena shoot from the back of the jet ski, but only in, like, you know... It could get Elena to do that, but she would... But you would bend over and she would shoot using either the grenade launcher or the pistol, depending on what part of the game you are in.
Well, that's a problem. Gears aren't connected to the water wheel.
You think it's fixable?
I need to get up there and see.
Would. That car is useless now. Can't leave it one bit. I'm also a bit glitched as well. Nate was still holding on to the lead. I need a winch for this. The car's not walking. Oh, it is. Hold on, just gonna drive it back a bit. Over here. And, yeah. See if the winch would wake its way over here. It would. Actually, it would, yeah. It would make it.
We'll find out.
Oh, at the. I'm gonna double tighten it. Triple tightness. Okay, I can't. Now we're gonna pull us. Now we're gonna force the car. Come on! Okay. Important. What does it do and why is it here? I could actually try putting the winch through here and tightening it up there, but why are we here? What is this important for? Ah.
Here's an idea.
That loosens the thing and makes it so the water wheel is broken. Red round again. I'm even quite glitched. I have to untangle this mess that is this winch. And it's not untangling for me. How do I do it? I can't go any further. Oh, do I have to keep... Hello. Use the winch to pull down the balcony. Oh, that's actually useless. Oh, no, I don't. How do I untangle this mess? I had to press circle and then it would all drop. Okay. Let's head down and pull this balcony apart. There it goes. I thought they were crates. Okay, well, it's not going to be that simple, but how do we get down then? Oh, great, not that way. Definitely not that way.
Nope. Stand clear. I got it.
Okay.
Okay. Let me go. Oh. What?
I got it.
Got okay. It.
Okay.
That's why I died. It came flying over my way. Where I was last time.
How's that?
So I can get up there now. Thank you.
Thank you, Elena. Thank you, Elena Drake, or Elena Morgan. It's supposed to be Elena Morgan. It would have been Elena Morgan. But Drake sounds better. Now what do we do?
You made it!
Is there ever a doubt?
Wait, hold on. No. I got an idea.
You're gonna use the winch again?
Okay.
That's what that was for.
That's my girl.
What?
I'm gonna detach the winch now.
Okay.
That seems safe.
I'll bring the car to the elevator.
Good call.
Okay, fair point.
Here we go.
What's this thing? Do I turn it? Oh, okay. I have to push it forward. Does it stop the thing? What would that do? What does it do? It just seems to be there for something. Oh, the elevator, right, I forgot about that. Oh, great. I'm coming. Oh, perfect stuff.
Hi there.
Hi.
Now what?
I climb.
Maybe I need to, Oh, never mind.
Okay. Watch out!
Oh, crap.
Use the car as cover. We're coming to see if I can flank them.
Come on. Die. Where do you come from? And die. There we go, pumping up the right in the tank. Got ya. Okay, I need another gun, so it ain't not see you in a sec. Come on. Got you. Whoa! Where did that come from? Just again. A good old second try, this is enough pile floating in the air. Oh crap, down. A lot of bullets my way. A lot of grenades too. And I don't like that. I don't like either of those things. Or at least while they're headed at me. I don't have a grenade myself though, annoyingly. And we have a shotgun dude. I think I got him in the head though. Yeah. Bye! Yeah, there he is, he went down with it. I have one bullet left in this thing before I have to get up again. Make it count. I missed. Okay. And I'm being shot from here too. By a sod. Okay, right, I've healed a bit more anyway. Got you. Go down. Okay. Managed to get someone and I now need another gun because I'm low on ammo. Okay, right. Make a beeline for that dude. That weapon. Yeah, that one. That's a cool gun. Oh, revolver. Neat. This will cut through any of these guys like butter. Just have to get off the cursor one. Ooh! Power 9 is better. At least with good ammo. Like this. And I have to get to Elena.
Damn it. There's a city dug in there.
Which is why I have to get to her. Fast. Come on.
Move it, Nate!
Okay, jump here. No problem. See that before. Whoa!
Oh, shit!
Are you okay, Nate?
Yeah.
Well, come on!
Windows not, but...
You drive.
You sure? You seem to be doing fine.
After all that, I need a break.
Anyone would.
There's the elevator.
Yeah, guess we gotta cross these rapids.
Ooh,
this car
shit.
Come with life jackets?
we'll find a way around, Nate, don't worry. Oh, shit.
There's nothing.
Hey, stay out of the rapids. Stay in the more calm part of the water. Because then you won't get washed down. Crap, we're gonna have to cut across. Well, there it goes.
Whoa, hang on.
Okay, we have to get through there without much of a problem. Ooh.
Ah, there.
Hey, easy.
We got control again.
Okay.
We're getting there.
Yeah.
You didn't to bring us some spare clothes, did you?
I did.
Great.
They're on the plane.
Not great.
Okay. That's what they're told us again. To climb across these gates. Yes, let's climb across these gates. But how do I do that? I climb up here. Like, oh, right. Oh, 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 oh.
See that?
Yeah. Yeah, should have. Right, let's get this thing open and hope yeah, that works.
Door number two
is an door.
Clear.
Nice
oh,
work.
Oh. Okay, now we got to get in. There we go. And we're down here, so
watch this.
Oh.
Hang on.
We did it.
You sound surprised.
Maybe a little.
We also fucked up the bridge. Made a bit of noise. Possibly attracted shoreline attention. Keep getting that mixed up. There we go.
And we're up.
So first pie. Okay, heading north again.
So far we're 2 for 2.
Yeah, which means we're due for some disaster.
Well, the water wheel's working, that bodes well.
Alright, good to get this open though. How do we do that? Right. Oh, treasure. Combination lock. There's more obscure treasures here. Anyway. We have to go up, assuming. That's connected to the elevator. Duh. Oh, flint lock.
Hey, give me a hand with this.
Come on. Button knife. Okay.
Oh, crap. I'll hold it. Get the car.
Get the car, get the car, get the car, get the car. Get the car. Drive it through and use it as...
Oh, that's heavy.
Yeah, no, no shit.
Okay. Here goes nothing.
Let's just hope the car doesn't fuck up. The elevator, I mean.
I love the pirate engineer.
Huh. Or not. I don't know. Let's hope nothing happens. Hope we don't get attacked. Nothing, eh?
So what made you change your mind?
How about what?
So you come back.
Now it's travel, okay. I'm afraid it stopped. Looks like it's all torn.
Here. Do this again.
Just like people, pirates always have to open this damn elevator.
You know, even if you think that you're protecting me, you don't have a right to shut me out like that. No matter what it is, you're supposed to come to me so that we can work through it together. As a team.
I know that. Really, I do. It's just... I
yeah. Yeah, we should stay focused. There'll be time for this later.
I will. pit.
Next stop, New Devon.
Hope so. Music. Making me smile. It may not be making you smile because you don't even know what's going on. Well, you do, but you're not there. But it just feels so calm. Feels so beautiful, actually. Oh, God. I don't want to get out of the car and ruin the mood. Okay, yeah, music stopped. Okay, we'll get back in.
Hey, Elena? Nate?
We're here, Sully. Yeah. Where are you?
You got a problem?
Still in the air. Saw a bunch of shoreline vehicles heading north.
I guess we'll see them soon.
You two doing okay so far?
Yeah,
fine. We had a few hitches, but so far so good.
All right, good. Keep in touch, will you? I'm not the no-nose is good news type.
We'll try. Over and out.
Die! Nate? What? This is wrong. Yeah. Oh no. Oh god.
Turn around. We're heading for the fall.
Well, cars need.
Current's too strong. Brace yourself.
Nate?
Hang on.
This thing is a bit of.
Nate, there. We can climb up those rocks.
Go, 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 go.
I got it. Come on.
Go, go. Oh no, 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 no! Oh fuck!
Waterfall.
Yeah. Oh.
Okay.
Oh.
Okay.
Stop.
The tree is not okay.
Oh, come on.
Shit. Over here,
okay. Oh, that was close, Nate.
So much for the car.
Hope it doesn't lift anything in there.
I wasn't trying to protect you. It's just I made a promise that I was done with this life.
We both did.
Yeah, but I broke it.
That's what? Okay.
I didn't tell you because I was afraid.
Afraid of what?
Of losing you.
Oh, this is said in the third game
this
as well.
Was,
wrong?
Protecting myself.
Oh, okay. Never mind. No.
We have a lot of ground to cover.
We do.
We should keep moving.
We should.
Yeah.
Yeah, we definitely should. But anyway, guys, that does it for this episode. I have to go to bed. If you enjoyed it, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you later. Peace.